All right, CJ fam, YouTube fam, just wanted to come on here and share my progress. So it's not perfect. This is literally probably going to be like a four-part series. I want to give a shout-out to my CJ fam, Monica. Thank you for suggesting me trying out the leather dye. And I decided to also get the suede dye to change the color of the suede from goldenrod to burgundy. And this is what I use. Initially, I was going to do it because I had got some suede dye to turn it into like a white base. So then when I put this on top of it after it dry, it would really be purple. But I decided just to go with burgundy. What else? Yeah. And yeah, this is how it's coming along, y'all. I'm still trying to decide if I'm going to just do color blocking and do this the lavender, do the handles lavender. It's gonna need another coat because it's still drying, but I like it after this is after the second coat of the leather dye. I use the purple one and then I use this lilac one over the purple one just because I felt like the lilac was a little bit more brightening. So this is how it looks on the strap. So this middle part, that's two coats. The sides, you know, it was originally cornflower. Obviously, see, you guys know about it. This is after just one coat on the edges. So I'm going to put a second coat, and then tomorrow I'll do a third coat, and it'll be good. So, yeah, it's coming along. I'm so excited. Shout out to my CJR fam, Monica, for telling me to give leather dye a try. She's like, if it don't come out right, I could just use the leather paint. So I just use the same brand, Angelus, and, yeah, you can see my nails are all purpled out. It's been fun while I've been watching a movie. Painting it, and I was just using, it came with this. This little swab thing, and all I did was just spread it. It's very liquidy, so it's pretty easy. But it does definitely need, you know, multiple layers, just like the leather paint. You hear my dogs. He's bringing them in. Alright, just wanted to share with you guys. It's probably going to be like a multi-part. Got the burgundy suede from Goldenrod. And I'm just having so much fun. It's so relaxing. Can't wait for it to be finished. Gonna have a little lock. Yeah. So excited. Love to have a purple rose. Alright, let this dry and I'll attack it tomorrow. Talk to you guys later. Bye.